Everything in this world is made up of matter. And those matters behave with each other in certain ways. And that, students, is chemistry. Everything in this world is made up of matter. And those different matters behave.
21st century man, look, here's the deal. I'm gonna break it down to you cause it's real. Lots of fun for you and your friends. All you have to do is wait till the last class ends.
Time to do what we like to do.